All right, this strategy obviously isn't working. Let me think about this a second. What am I doing wrong? Perhaps I'm being too aggressive on the first day, and I need to. Because I'm riding way the hell out to try and find this chest, and that's honestly a bit of a gamble. I think the chests. The chests should wait. Because this time I had so much money, I was actually trying to run away from my guys. That's never a good thing. Okay, I don't want. Okay, I'm not gonna go for the chests right away. I'm gonna do this different. I'm gonna try to stay as focused as possible on recruiting archers. For the first day, I should just be getting as many archers as I can. So right out here, that's kind of far from my first farm. Okay, I got lucky with an early chest. That's awesome. So continue riding out here. Save myself a hell of a lot of time and just do this now. Alright. I'm okay with that, actually. So that's one chest down. I got four recruits. My archer should have enough money for bows, and it's not even noon yet. I mean, that's a good start. I got some good placement for walls, too. Oh, no, wait, those are the normal ones. It's only you have a little more than one. Okay. Yeah. I'll ride out this way. I'll see if I can get more. When do I get the horse upgrade? It definitely feels kind of late now, so I'll ride out just a little bit farther, see if there's a second camp. There's not, at least not here. Alright, let's turn around. I don't want to risk it too much. It's a good number of recruits for the first day. It's a lot harder than it sounds to do the don't let your money touch the ground on the first day. It's not a good thing that he doesn't have anything. I hope this guy's been shooting a lot of rabbits. He's not even here, so that answers that question. Oh, okay, good. That's enough for another bow. Tell me you've got some. Oh, good. Good, good, good. This is what I wanted to see. Looks like that's about it. I think that's... Is that seriously still four archers? Is that it? No, five. Am I gonna lose him? He's so far out. He went so far out. Please don't lose this guy. Please don't lose this guy. Looks like he might have made it. Alright, I mean, five isn't that. Oh, I did lose someone. I think he was jobless though. Alright, so 6. Still about average. It's fine. Alright, next job is get a worker and these outer walls started. Oh, I had one. Cool. Alright. And I think I have, yeah, I have enough for that. Alright. Now what? Get more recruits. Oh, hi. Maybe try to ride out this way and get the second chest. Of course, I don't know which side of the map it's on. Yeah, I know he's gonna come out. Oh my god, it was right here. It was right here. Take it. Take it and run. Thank you, game. Oh, no. I might have to drop another one. Yep. There you go. I'm fine. Thank you, game. That was incredibly kind. Both of them were very close. Here on the way back. Which I can get one or two of these to be killed. Oh, shit, nope, nope. Go. Nope. Go. This guy better have a ton of money for me. Shoot it. Shoot it. I think he got it. No. Shoot it. Come on, please. Nah, it's too late. Alright. Okay. Should have waited till morning to do that, actually. It's right there. Farm is actually not that far on the left. I think I should expand left. Workers do I have? Let's get a second one if I can. Let's go. Yeah. Get out there. Lost a guy. Oh, shoot. Out of money. Alright, turn around. It's probably that hunter who kept coming way the fuck out here. Alright, so I got some rapid expansion going this way. Too bad I can't undo. I should have left that one tree. I didn't hear that. Oh, well. Too late. But since I'm out here... Good job. Oh, he just spawned. Builders not out here. Oh. There's still only one of them? Oh, not anymore. Got a turret on either side. Wait till morning to do this. Is it 3? Yeah. Spin this side. Get going. Get it going. Get some more people too. There's a camp for 2 out here. Oh, I might only get 1 now. No, I got 2. Head back as fast as I can. Thank you. 9. So I guess tomorrow I'll take the upgrade. And I have enough for another of these. Sure. 3 farmers is good. That's a good number. Because this item will immediately get me some money. Focus on defense today. I got my stun upgrade. Good news is the workers are already out here. So there we go. Get some stun out there. I don't think I'll get the free upgrade. But I can at least get stone on either side. It's only 95. And I should be able to equip these two. That's probably everything today. I'd like a little more money to get a couple more archers. Actually have a really good start here, because I already have 3 farmers. I got a whole whack of archers. They're actually still very profitable. I got some great income this time. Not two. I have to really spread out. Yeah, I definitely want his money. Because I might lose him. Go one more night getting the full chest of taxes. We got level 3 walls on the inside. We got plenty of archers. We're gonna survive night 5, no problem.